Have you ever felt complete stiffness before your tennis match, where your legs feel like two stones and your hand is as rigid as wood? That's exactly how I felt in my first ATP tennis tournament of the season. The pressure was so intense, you know, traveling to the different city, preparing your bag, setting up tactic for an opponent. For an amateur tennis player like me, it's so exciting. It's like playing in the Grand Slam. It was a big challenge, so let's see if I could handle this kind of pressure and how my game looked. Vamos.
As I mentioned, I felt huge pressure, so I was very stiff, and because of that I used a slice in 80% of my backhands. I think it's a better choice than my topspin backhand when I'm facing pressure. In my first round match I aimed for deep quality shots, and despite my stiffness I tried to go forward after his short ball. I was so glad that I won the previous match, but I felt a chance to win another round because I was full of energy for the next battle. In my second round match I attempted to target my opponent's backhand, directing almost every shot to that side. It was a tough battle, so let's see how I handle this quarterfinal. Enjoy!
Thank you. Dobra.
Thank you.
Yes, I won this match, which took me to the semi-finals the next day. I'll share the highlights of the semi-final in my upcoming video, so stay tuned and thanks for watching.